Damn, I tried to float that hole. Well, that's one back. Ah, should have hit me back. Get that. Damn, Will went 10 for 10. Yo, we've been efficient as fuck. Gotta burn that nigga one time, man. That nigga ain't, he tripping. Well, my pure shot been on today. Yeah, my pure shot been on, bro. That nigga has not been missing. I am an asshole on the low. Yeah, we've been winning since we've been on. Shit, we need one. What position we just lost? Hey, what he got? What Will got? Shit, we lost a shooter. Damn, we need a shooter, bro. I can't be the only shooter. What you bringing, bro? What you a big man, small forward? Then which was oh what Will is? A Will of power forward? Shit, and this team, boy, I hate when niggas. All right, we'll see what's up. Hey, to be real with you, that shit work out, bro. That pure slasher at the one. You gotta run the right offense with it, though. Can't nobody be in the paint. Can't nobody cut. Yeah, I seen niggas putting up like. He can pass out. A post. That shit sounds crazy, bro. Man, the soul food that just came to my house, bro. She brought me a salmon salad. Boy, this thing hitting. Man, I need to go to the gym, bro. I got fucking 40%. He said, give him a second, so I want to go get me some energy, bro. I'm only at 40%. I'm gonna go grab some energy, bro. I haven't. They started yet? You lying. You lying for real? So, cause they had it already pre-picked, I heard. Damn. I feel like they picked certain people, you know, because it's their first year. They picked certain people. So what the hell they running? They still trying, but that shit ain't working. No. I ain't been watching though. I know they started though. What Dom's was doing? You seen Dom's play yesterday, Loud? Yeah. Switch. A lot of it ain't on YouTube. I heard it was one point guard in that bitch that had 60 assists a couple game, one game. Yeah. Bro, they say them niggas had 120 points, bro, and they had ran a five out and did that shit, bro. Everybody was shooters. They 5 minutes. Oh, they 6 minutes, yeah. That's fine. But I don't think they can use NBA jumpers either. I think it's just those preset ones. But the thing is the game, you know, everybody ain't gonna be doing good at the beginning, but once they start getting used to their jump shots, it's gonna get better. Damn, for real? Them niggas gonna have no life. What the standings looking like? I'm about to go log in. You did it on your phone? Mine. A couple, but not a lot. Oh damn, I found it. It is on YouTube, bro. Yeah, I just found them. Like, they got the game recaps. They, I don't know if it's live though. Oh, they got boot.
72,000 tried out.
Oh, I'm out here, but I'm ready. I'm looking at this damn. Damn, that nigga went 10 for 10 the first game. Nigga Jay Smooth. Who doing that commentating? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like they, that's what I'm, that's crazy. They got niggas commentating this shit. This dude serious. Yeah, these niggas look like some bums, bro. What team Dom's on? They got that nigga first. They got that nigga first pick, bro. They gotta play 8 games as a team. That group. You gonna try to make that shit next year? You gonna try to make that shit next year? Me too. I feel like I ain't nothing exactly. That's crazy. I heard that you can't even use a lockdown offender archetype in there. That's bullshit. Look at this shit, man. Look at these niggas' stat lines, bro. Niggas ain't even getting. Niggas ain't even getting 10 assists. Niggas ain't even getting 10 rebounds. I really want to see this nigga Dom's play, bro. Everybody's talking about. I mean, too, for real. I'm gonna see what he's gonna do in this league, bro, because everybody talking about how great he is and shit. He first round. Well. I see how his dribble moves is. And don't help. What, he got a playmaking sharp or something like that? Yeah. Uh-oh.
Once again, the Warriors got down early, but this time they were able to overcome the deficit and come out with a 62-56 victory over the Jazz. Once again, Vert dominated and scored over 30 points. And Beast Mode played a great game, including a big three late in the fourth quarter to seal the game. One thing I noticed about this Jazz team is when they were up early, they were talking. Everyone was playing great. But when things started to not go their way, everyone got quiet and everything fell apart for them. I think this Jazz team is going to be a very hot and cold team during the season. Another takeaway from this game was Vert's leadership. The Warriors didn't have a vocal leader in the first game, and Vert stepped up and got them back to 1-1. Next up, we have Knicks Gaming taking on District Gaming.
Man, these niggas are ass, bro. The shots they taking ain't quality shots. Like, niggas going in the rim, Euro stepping and shit. Like, bro. This shit really made me think I can make it, bro. Damn, ain't got no cigarette. Well, I couldn't tell. Well. Don't we lost somebody, huh? Oh, that's my homie, bro. I think he's in Virginia. South Carolina or something like that. Matter of fact, it's 5 of 8. That means more people can be sitting in. You can have 8 people in one. Somebody in the party.
First up, once again were a terrible three-point shooting team. They're by far the worst shooting team I've seen in the tournament so far. The thing I really like about this Jazz team is all five players can score.